specialty is to design, engineer, manufacture and service complex products for customers in the dredging, offshore and mining and tunneling markets. We design often bespoke products. We try to do that in cooperation with the customer, but not just with the customer, also with all the parties that are specialized in parts of the ship. This is a 300 year plus company, so you might say we're organically grown. So how come we can sustain a business model where we have all these different conventions and procedures and IT systems and everything? But at the end of the day, what we supply to our customers is an integrated product, and we built it in an integrated way through a project. So integration is really the name of the game of IHC. I think the key in our day and age is information management, because you have hundreds of specialists working together, and it's a management challenge to be able to make that total jigsaw puzzle according to the front on the box. The two things that made us eventually decide to go for Siemens was the level of integration with the product data management and CAD. And the second one that was important, that we felt that Siemens was capable of supporting us, was deep knowledge of their products and the way these products could be applied to practical situations in a business environment. If it's not in Team Center, we cannot sell it, we cannot buy it, we cannot make it, we cannot assemble it. We use it to manage the status and the versioning of all that product information, so we keep a tab on where are we with the development and are we going to replace it with new versions and how are we going to hit the market with those new versions, etc.
Our colleagues in Malaysia, if they do some drafting for us, we can easily see what's their progress, what they're doing, or they, if they have questions, we can look at the same part without emailing the stuff back and forth. The main advantages of working in this way is that if you make revisions or modifications to the parts, also our shipbuilding colleagues will use the same parts. Team Center will give us more reliable data, which makes it easier to do our job and also quicker.
One of the biggest advantages of the Team Center software is that it allows us to do proper revision management and also our configuration management. And that is really helping us in the creation of the dredge model. Everybody with a question to a drawing or to a specification can open up the system and read back everything that is required for their daily operation.
The other very important package for us is NX. We came from a landscape with many different CAD software packages, and we decided to try to reduce the number of different packages as much as we can. As I said before, for us it's really important to integrate the ship truly in an optimized fashion. That means we want the whole ship, all of it, into one CAD package. And so therefore NX has become a mainstay of our future blueprint. We see an enormous drive in developing at Siemens to make NX more and more into that general purpose package that also covers the specialist areas. And we look forward to work with Siemens in the future to sustain that development.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.